Hello everyone! Today we're going to discuss a relationship between independent truck dispatchers and factoring companies. We are being asked the question, how do I, as an independent truck dispatcher, can get set up with a factoring company? And the simple answer to this question is, you don't. The reason I say that is quite simple. You see, in this type of a transaction, motor carrier transports the freight for a freight broker. Freight broker owes some money to a motor carrier for the transportation services. However, if a motor carrier doesn't want to wait, let's say for 30 or 45 days to get paid, they can sell this invoice to a factoring company. Now, you, as an independent truck dispatcher, have not transported anything. Therefore, technically, you are not really owed anything for the transportation services. And that is why you have nothing to sell to a factoring company. What you can do as an independent truck dispatcher is to become a partner of a factoring company. As we have discussed in our other video, how truck dispatchers get paid, which I will link below, you as a partner of a factoring company can refer your client to them. And in return, factoring company will be deducting your fees from their payout and sending them directly to you. This way you don't have to bill your client or charge your client for anything. You may also be getting some sort of a referral percentage from every load that your client is factoring through this company. However, outside of this partnership relationship, your role with most factoring companies will be quite simple. It will be an administrative role where you will be, one, checking credit for the freight brokers that you're about to book load with. And second one, you might be assisting your clients with submitting their invoices to the factoring company because they're on the road, they may not have time or the ability to do so. So you will put the invoices together and upload them to their factoring company. So to summarize, let's remember that number one, you as an independent truck dispatcher, you are not getting set up with a factoring company. Number two, your interaction with a factoring company will be probably limited to credit checks and invoice submissions. And number three, it is a good idea to partner up with a factoring company. This way you can earn some additional income. As a matter of fact, in some cases, your partnered factoring company may refer some clients to you as well, because in some situations they get a client who is not experienced enough or just looking for a dispatcher or just someone there just disorganized, and it's easier for a factoring company to deal with someone who is more experienced, at least with paperwork side of things. So they may refer this person to you and this will help you generate more income. And with all that being said, we are going to wrap up this video and I will see you next time.